It's been a really good spring so far, just seeing the guys out here back again, flying around and just making plays again. Seeing all the new stuff that we put in, you know, just learning off that stuff. It's been exciting, and I know the guys are excited. We're almost only have 2 more weeks left, so the first 3 weeks have gone very well, and we're excited to finish it out with the spring game here in a couple weeks. It's definitely been a little different than the years past, just getting used to a couple different new concepts and stuff from coaching, and a couple new coordinators as well. Coach Lujan, my new quarterback coach, it's been fun to work with him, having him as a past player when I came here. And you know, that relationship has just helped us. I think it's gonna continue to grow, and I'm excited for the future for us. As I came in the spring, I just focused on just being free, really. Just going out there and making as many plays as I can, but just making the right reads, the right plays. And, you know, it's been exciting just seeing the guys. When there is a good play made, when there is a bad play made, you know, they're gonna have your back, and there's always room to improve. I just love being super mentally strong. That's what I kind of pride myself on, is doing whatever I can, if that's putting my body out on the line, just making the correct decisions. I just want to be the person who the team can depend on, and I'm going to put everything out there on the line. Moving forward, as the summer gets going, I'm just looking forward to just time with the guys. You know, we got a lot of things to improve on for a successful season. But you know, just taking it day by day, I think that's what's really gonna help us. Got a lot of experience coming back and a lot of playmakers, so just getting them the ball is what I'm gonna be focused on.